In this video, we will learn how to fix special character keys most probably which occurs after installing new Windows. Let's open on screen keyboard for clear picture. You can see here. Let's open Notepad first. You can see here in Notepad, pressing Shift+2 types quotation mark instead of @ sign. And pressing Shift+3 types # instead of # sign. This problem occurs due to incorrect selection of keyboard layout during Windows installation. Now let's close on screen keyboard and notepad. Press Windows key, search for language setting and press Enter key. You can check for list of languages here. English, US and UK version is installed. You must have only one in your list. Just click on Add a language. Type here English. Now scroll down to find English United States version. I have already installed it, so it is deactivated. You have to select this font and click on Next and follow instructions to install this font. I will click on Cancel and go back. You can see here in keyboard English United Kingdom version is selected. Click on it. Now click on drop down list and select English United States version. Now let's get back to desktop. Again open on screen keyboard. You can see special character for Shift+2 and Shift+3 has been changed. Let's open notepad and type again. You can see now Shift+2 types @ sign and Shift+3 types # sign. That's all. Subscribe the channel, like and share this video.